Okay, guys, so if you're looking for some pots and pans in Walmart, I'm going to let you know what you should not buy and what you should buy. These guys are the pots and pans that you should not buy. These are okay if you just want to waste your money. Yes, I said waste your money. These, you have a better chance. But overall, guys, if you get these, they're stainless steel. They are $87. They're not the best, but it's the best thing that Walmart offers because everything else is not worth it.